Hi friends, my name is Shubhali Gurinder Sampat. I'm from SIBUC Computer Science, located at the College Ratnagiri. I'm going to explain. Hi. Then first point, financial. What is financial? Generally, file is a collection of information that is secondary storage. Then file data is in the alphabetic, alphanumeric, and binary formatted. Then file such as text file formatted digitally. Then a file generally is sequence of bits, bytes, lines, a record, and so on. The second point is file attribute. First attribute is a name. The symbolic form of file is only information keep about a human readable form. Second attribute is identifier. It is a unique tag, usually a number. It is a non-human readable form, the file name. Then third attribute is type. File system supports the different types, example text file. Then fourth one is location. The information of a pointer to a device, and location is a file on a device. Then size. The current file or size that is depend upon bytes, records, or block. Then protection. Current size of file is depend upon bytes, records, or block. Then second one is protection. Access control information determine who can do reading, writing, executing, and so on. Then second, time, date, and user identification. This information may be for creation, last modification, last use.